Hey everyone. Welcome back to the Riffsphere channel. In this video, I'll guide you through the process of adding a programmer link to Heimdall, making it easy to access your applications. Let's dive in. First, head over to the application list within Heimdall. Locate the Add button and give it a click. Check if there's a pre-existing template for the application you want to add. If there is, that's great. Select the template and fill in the necessary information. The application name, color, tag, and icon should already be set up. For the URL, make sure to input the network URL for the app. Let me know in the comments if you prefer to use your server's IP or name. For many applications, you can also configure additional settings to display more information on the dashboard. If available, enable the optional configuration. Use the container name and port for the URL field, and enter any additional information, like your credentials or API key, as needed, and click the Test button. Once everything is set, hit the Save button. In case you can't find the application in the list, no worries. You can still add it as a URL. Set the app type to None. Provide the application name. Choose a color. Enter the network URL. And upload an icon if you have one. At the top, ensure that pinned is enabled. Then click on Save. Your app or link is now added to your Heimdall dashboard, easily accessible whenever you need it. To further organize your apps, you can click the Tag button. Choose New. Enter a name for the folder. Select a color. Upload an icon if you wish. And make sure pinned is enabled. After clicking Save, you'll have added a folder, allowing you to group your apps accordingly, just by adding the tag to your application. That's it for this video. I hope you found it helpful. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to my channel for more content. Stay tuned for future videos.